it's Aria, and I'm back in my little sister's bed, and she's here, so say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, so a couple days ago, we went to New Jersey, and we bought this book, and we got to meet the authors, Jason and Grant, from Ghost Hunters. We even got their signature right here. So, I wanted to talk to you about my favorite TV shows, because Ghost Hunters is one. Now, besides Ghost Hunters, I like Destination Truth, and I like them both because they hunt for things that aren't normal, like ghosts and things that are extinct or don't exist, and sometimes they find really good evidence, so it's really cool, and I'm into that stuff. So, besides that, I'm into WWE, pro wrestling, Raw, NXT, and SmackDown. And me, my older sister, and my little sister, we all grew up on that basically since we were born. And we always watch it together as a family. So, yeah, that's one of my favorite shows. And Victorious and iCarly are one of my favorite shows. And I've been watching Victoria Justice and Miranda Cosgrove, the stars, since they were, like, on their first role. And they're, like, inspirations to me, and I really like them. So the fact that they have their own shows really excited me, and watching them, they're really funny and cool, and they're great actresses. Also, Wizards of Waverly Place, because Selena Gomez is one of my other inspirations, and she's funny, and I like Alex Russo, her character. And Sunny with a Chance, because Demi Lovato, she's a great singer, a great actress, and she's really funny, and so is the rest of the cast, so I really like that show. And Jonas LA, because they are awesome, the Jonas Brothers. They're great singers, they're great actors, and I recently saw a concert with Demi Lovato and the Jonas Brothers, and they were really good. And I just love them. I've been listening to them for a while. And Big Time Rush, last but not least, because they are, like, super awesome. Their music is great, they're funny, they're great actors, and just the whole show is funny, and it's cool how you see their musical journey, and it's funny at the same time. You know, it's like the real thing and the show, so I find that really cool. So, thank you for watching this. I hope when you're done watching this video, you feel like you know me a little bit more. And if you don't, go to, thank you, twitter.com/AriaCortez, and you can learn more about me there. And also, thank you, worldconquercircuits.com. So thank you, and come back here for more videos, because, you know, there will be. So till next time, bye-bye.